What's up, y'all? Back again with another one and another one. So in this one, we're going for K-Flock, Being Honest remix featuring G Herbo. Now, I've been kind of in tune with the Bronx scene recently, but as y'all know, K-Flock actually just got arrested for a pistol charge. So free that man, hopefully he gets out. Great music, he makes great music, especially to get a feature with G Herbo. I mean, G Herbo has been one of my favorite artists since he dropped, so I mean, but let's go ahead and get into it. Boy, man, you see them diamonds, boy? Them diamonds are something else. I like his vibe, bro. Like, I like the way he raps. Like, the Bronx movement has a way different vibe compared to, like, other New York. They still got the New York sound, but, man, they definitely got the drill with it. Boy, I know that's not a good feeling to have, man, when you get a... when you got 20 missed calls. And it could be, you know, your family, it could be your boys, it could be whoever. And he said, dude, his boy ain't making home. So I'm a man. Ooh, man. What he just say? My dude said they dead like Whitney and Bobby. Damn. Look at this. This guy sticks out like a sore thumb right here. What in the fuck? He does not look like he should be there. Is you gonna clap for me if it get rocky, boy? Hey, is you? Good question, bro. They lit as fuck up in this video, man. Motherfuckers got the lean, the smoke, the everything up in this bitch. Hey, I fucks with it though, man. He reminds me a lot of Pop Smoke. Okay. Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 Glocks used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop hollows, now I drop heat. If you're speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking videos, they watch me. You can't come to a hood, that's not me. I'm a one-on-one, a lot of niggas take. That boy said top three in the rack. Dirt, Herb, Juice WRLD. And that's my opinion. My opinion, strictly my opinion. Dirt, Herb, Juice WRLD. Chief Keef had a couple good songs, man, but he's the starter of the Chi-Rock movement, man, but he... I'm not trying to be funny. He's not very talented as far as rap goes. Okay. Okay. Oh. He said all this ice thinking, man. Fresh ache. Hey man, shit get heavy. Long live Nip. My bad, I'm pausing so much, man, but long live the homie Nip. Hey, but I wanted to speak on something. Y'all notice something about G Herbo? He be doing hella features, right? And you notice in every single feature he does, he by himself, bro. He pull up to other people's hood by himself, bro. Hey, you gotta respect that man's, man. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm sure he got some kind of peoples with him. But, like, bro, you see how many, you know what I mean? Compared to, like, bro, like, and that's what I'm saying. Like, if somebody, not saying they would, but if somebody really wanted to rob him, do something, you know what I mean? I ain't trying to be funny. They got enough manpower to do it. But, hey, he ain't scared. He keep it real. Hey, you gotta respect that man's. Gotta take drugs, so I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Sookie. And I got security with me, but liberal, I'm still a pull up with a bully. And I'm still right. On beats, cause I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. Right. Go, 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 go. Face shot, case lock, blow. Hey, okay. 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 I fucks with it. Shut up, Mr. Beast. Hey, I fucks with it, man. That was a really good song. Coming from a different movement, you know what I mean? A different type of drill scene. And especially to mix it in with G Herbo, you know, one of the kings of the drill. Hey, that was dope. That's a dope song, man. Free that man's K-Flock. Hopefully you can get out, drop some more bangers. And yeah, for those of y'all that know about the Bronx movement, man, it's some crazy shit going on up that way. But hey, just everybody stay safe. Do what you gotta do, man. But until next time, I'll see y'all later. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If y'all enjoy this content, please let me know. And I will see y'all next time.